Hi everyone, it's the Melania Show, Corona style. And now, an update from the White House. Mitch McConnell fell on his back on the White House lawn, but with social distancing, no one can get close enough to flip him. Because of his chicken sacrifice, Mike Pence tested negative for the corona, but positive for the bird flu. He's now quarantined in the White House pigeon coop. Go to www.themelaniashow.com and be best. Bye.